Another report published a couple of months ago says that pandemic-induced school courses have resulted in catastrophic consequences for students, especially for those in rural areas, with a mere 8% studying regularly online and 37% not studying at all. In this background, we recall the 2019 Jamnala Bajaj Awardees for Application of Science and Technology for Rural Development, Mr. Mohammed Imran Khan. A decade before the pandemic hit us, he had strongly believed that e-learning, digital learning is a platform for learning without discrimination, and it will be a boon for the rural students to access and explore new horizons in education and learning contexts. He created over 80 educational apps to provide quality content of learning, access to education, to engage school children, to reduce school dropout rate, bridge the digital gap. These apps have been huge help due to the pandemic for the rural poor. We are so proud to have chosen an awardee. And before the pandemic hit, we have made a big difference after the pandemic.